I'm a part of the Modern Māori Quartet. Something about the reo is very key in being able to hold strong to your identity. Starting this process of learning my reo has definitely made me feel stronger within myself. How do I take what I'm doing and give it down to generations to come? He wawa te haerenga mehe mea, no wiwi, no whenua, kia kaha, kia maia, kia manawanui anō ki.